Much of Kapil Shelke's childhood was spent tinkering with toy cars, with a penchant for dismantling and then putting them back together. By the time he got to Pune's D.Y. Patil College of Engineering in 2005, he had moved on to bigger and more powerful toys like motorcycles. A couple of years into his degree, he along with three classmates decided to take it up a gear, building India's fastest electric motorcycle.